Good afternoon, all committee. I'm Arut Kachalun, student from Economic Department, Faculty of Economics, Nakhon Ruoh University. I would like to present a research article on factor influencing the decision on choose the condominium project near the SkyTrain station of the non-registered population in Bangkok. Outline.In this presentation, I have divided the topic into six topics as follows. Topic one is introduction. Topic two is objective. Topic three is material and method. Topic four is result and discussion. Topic five is conclusion. And topic six is policy implication.Introduction, Bangkok is the economic center of Thailand and it is an important source of work, which makes people come to work in Bangkok. People to come to work in Bangkok and live in Bangkok are called non-registered population. Currently, land price in Bangkok are expensive and the price of accommodation have increased accordingly. As a result, this area have many condominium projects and the main location of the accommodation, of the condominium project is condominium near the SkyTrain station and far from the SkyTrain station.Objective. The objective of research was to study the factor influencing decision making between choosing the condominium near the SkyTrain station. Material and method. Theory used in this research are one theory, willingness to pay. This is a study of the willingness of consumer to purchase condominium.Awareness high level. Two, review preference is a survey of the population that already makes the decision to choose a resident in condominium project. Conceptual framework. Independent variable used in this research are divided into two types. General data variableIncludes gender, age, status, occupation, income, education level, household income, the number of car, and the number of household. Two, factor in accommodation choice includes frequency for traveling to work, frequency for traveling to shopping mall, duration to travel to work, distance for traveling to shopping mall, distance for.Rail transit station or bus stop, expense for transportation to work site, price, convenience and facility, and common fee. Research method. To collect information, the sampling was preferred as single stage sampling pattern. 400 sampling of the population live in condominium.Project near and far from the SkyTrain station in Bangkok. Data analysis in this research can be divided into two types. One, descriptive statistic analysis to see the average standard deviation, minimum value, and maximum value. Two, quantitative statistic analysis by using the binary logic model.Zero is a person who live in a condominium far from the SkyTrain station, and one is a person who live in the condominium near the SkyTrain station. The result of descriptive statistics. Table 1 shows the general data of 400 respondents.Women, single person, and level of bachelor degree are the most respondent individual who answered the questionnaire. Most of the respondents were limited company employees. Table 2 showed the mean, standard deviation, maximum value, and minimum value, general information or respondents. The result of quantitative analysis. The result of the study found that factor influencing the decision to choose a residential near the SkyTrain station in the condominium category as a statistic in significant levels of 0.01 were age, divorce status, education level bachelor degree, employee of public limited company, the number of private hire car, housing price per square meter, and resident without approval. The statistical significance level of 0.05 were self-employee, auto application, travel time to work by SkyTrain, and distance from shopping mall. The statistical significance level of 0.10 is travel time to the work by taxi. Discussion. The study found that is a person with a bachelor degree has a negative influence on the likelihood of deciding to choose the condominium near the SkyTrain station. Dual status and public limited company employee have a positive influence on the probability of deciding to choose the condominium near the SkyTrain station. The number of hire cars and the distance from shopping mall has a negative influence on the probability of deciding to choose the condominium near the SkyTrain station. Travel time to workspace by the SkyTrain. Travel time to work by taxi and housing price per square meter positively influence the probability of design on the condominium near the SkyTrain station. Conclusion. To summarize the result of this research, I was found that those who decide to choose the condominium near the SkyTrain station were people aged 35 years with high income and stable job. As for those who decide to choose the condominium far from the SkyTrain station, is our own group and have low to medium income. Policy implication. Policy recommendation in this research. First policy, the government should have a policy to allow the National Housing Authority to cooperate with condominium project developer to create affordable condominium project for the non-registered population. Second policy, a policy that helps low-income people by buying their first home on both newly built and second-hand by supporting on interest rates. Third policy, the government should correct additional tax on private car registration register in Bangkok and use this money to buy cheaper BTS ticket to match the minimum daily wage in Bangkok. And for my presentation, thank you for attention.
Thank you very much, Marut. Any questions for Marut?
Yes.
Any questions? Okay. So I'd like to support you, okay? You just, you know, did your best to present in English. So that's very great. Okay. So actually, there are a lot of information that supplies me a lot. Okay, like divorced person, like they would like to live near the SkyTrain. So why I don't understand. So why divorced people want to live near SkyTrain? Did they, you know, give any information or the reason in the questionnaire?
Answer. For the research, this was found the single people were more right to live in near BTS. Moreover, male when were more right, the male is based on workplace than female. In parents' financial status play as important role in the decision to purchase the condominium because parents will financial support them.
Okay. Well, I have read this article before because I was the evaluator. Okay. So I can say that the condominium in Bangkok is so expensive, I guess. So people who are, you know, 35-year-old, more than 35 years old, so they have like more, much more money to buy the condominium, so to you know, to be the owner of the room there. But people who just, you know, younger, so they don't have the power to buy it. Am I right?
Yes, I do.
Okay, thank you, Maren. I support you, just you did your best. That's very great. Okay. All right. Thank you. Anybody would like to ask or support Maren?
Thank
Okay.
No.
You can add up. If you have any more words to say to people, you can add up. Go ahead.
No, I don't.
Okay. Thanks, Maren. That's very nice of you. Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, so you stop sharing that.